What's two things you can't have for breakfast?
I know this.
What's two things you can't have for breakfast?
Coke mixed with banana.
How much is your foot, bruh? Head to toe, bruh.
It was 600 to 3 pairs of the jockeys.
Who are you with?
Tamim Nakiri.
Shafiq Taufi.
Yeah, this is.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how smart do you guys think you guys are, man?
A solid 6, maybe.
Solid 6? Nah, and you?
11.
11.
Yeah, boy.
I like this, bro.
Nah, 8.
8. Yeah. Nah, okay. First question goes to you then, bro. There's 3 houses on fire. No. A brick house, a wood house, and an iron house. Which one will the ambulance take out the fire first?
The wood house.
Got it!
The wood house. What do you say?
Nah, the wood house.
The wood house?
Yeah.
What do you say?
What's the question again?
Wait, yeah, what's the question?
I'm gonna say the question again. Okay, there's 3 houses on fire. A wood house, a brick house, and an iron house. Which one will the ambulance take out first?
Wood, eh?
Wood.
Wood,
bro.
A wood.
A wood,
yeah. The ambulance will take out the wood?
Yeah, because...
Yeah, once it's fire.
The ambulance.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
The ambulance.
Oh, no, the ambulance, nah.
Okay, nah, next one, gents. So, no, what's two things you can't have for breakfast?
I know this.
What's two things you can't have for breakfast?
Coke mixed with banana.
Lunch and supper.
I was gonna say the same thing, bro.
Nah, easy one. Next one, Owens. Okay, there's 30 dogs, 28 chickens. How many didn't?
What?
There's 30 dogs.
30 dogs.
28 chickens. How many didn't?
28 chickens.
What's that?
30 dogs, 28 chickens.
How many didn't?
Two.
Two didn't.
Two must.
One, maybe?
Say it again. Two. Say the question again.
There's 30 dogs. 28 chickens, how many didn't?
10!
10!
Yes, 10!
There we go, man. Nah, easy, bro.
What the hell? The 28 chickens?
How many didn't?
Yeah! Oh! Now
and,
I know!
And your IG, the ones. Where can people find you guys?
Huh?
IG, so Instagram.
Oh, Tamim _ VP.
Shafiq Taufi.
Ziyadisa _.
Who are you with?
Nasia.
And you?
Kylie.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how smart do you guys think you guys are?
6.
A 6. Get the confidence team in the Bataya team.
8.
And you?
7.
Yeah. I like that. First question is, guys. So now, no. What's two things you can never have for breakfast?
Oh, lunch and supper.
Lunch and supper.
Easy one. Okay, next one, guys. Next one. There are 30 wolves, no? There are 30 wolves.
30 what?
Wolves.
What?
Wolves.
What?
Yo, wolves, bruh.
What's
that? Wolves, wolves. There we go. My bad. There are 30 wolves, eh?
Yeah.
And 28 chickens. How many didn't?
Two.
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 Two. And you?
Two.
Hey, he's not make sure. He's just two. He's not make sure.
No, I
think
I can say.
Okay. Nice, guys. And last one. This is an easy one, man. I think guys are going to get it right. Spell off.
O-F-F.
O-F-F.
Spell ice.
I-C-E.
Add them together. What you get?
Office.
Nah, lick. And your IG there, guys?
Nasia Patel.
And you?
Kylie Majid.
Who are you with?
Thor and Ash.
One more time, we're here with him. Okay, so, bro, I see you looking nice, bro. Yo. So, tell me, bro, how much is your foot, bro? Head to toe, bro.
The shoes was, I bought it in Foot Locker in Indonesia. It was
1.9.
Cargo was 750. And the t-shirt was 2,100.
Turn around so the people can see, bro. Yo. Nice, man.
And then it was 600 for 3 pairs of the jockeys.
Oh, and your fight, how much you paid for the fight?
120.
How much you paid for the fight?
120.
120.
Yeah.
Nice. And where can people find you, bro?
On Instagram, Toy Rinesh_2.
This man pay 124 cut. But away, guys. Okay, Mr. Bingham, on a scale of 1 to 10, how smart do you think you are, sir?
Me, I'm like a minus 2.0.
Minus 2.0?
There we go.
So let's get the confidence there, sir. But how are you, sir?
You were talking about looks, and I'll be a solid 5, but...
How smart do you think you are, sir?
We say like a 7.5, man.
7.5.
7.5.
Nah, liquor, liquor, sir. So first question, sir, is... sale must spell off.
Off. Like, sir. I switch the light off.
Yeah, sir, off.
O-F-F.
Spell ice, sir.
Which one?
Spell ice.
Ice.
Yes, sir.
Like ice in the fridge.
Yes, sir.
I-C-E.
Add them together, what you get, sir?
The office.
Office. Nah, easy one, easy one. That's an easy one. Next one, sir. There's three houses on fire, sir.
Three houses on fire, okay.
A wood house.
A wood house.
An iron house.
An iron house.
And a brick house.
And a brick house.
Which one will the ambulance take the fire out first?
The ambulance don't take fires.
Okay, nice. Easy, sir.
I'm cooking, yeah, I'm cooking.
I can see what they're doing, what he's doing. I can see it, I feel it. I can, he's cooking.
Last one, sir. There's two things that you can never have for breakfast, sir. What is it?
Lunch and supper.
Yo, and I like it, sir.
Top level. 10 out of 10, sir. There we go.
Thank you for having me, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, who are you with?
Sergio.
Sergio, bro, on a scale of 1 to 10, how smart do you think you are, bro?
So, like, 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10. Nah, okay. I like the confidence, bro. So, bro, I'm gonna ask you a couple questions today, you know. Easy stuff, bro. Nothing too crazy, you know. First question is, bro. There's three houses. There's a brick house, a wood house, and an iron house. Which one would the ambulance take out first?
Which one would the what?
The ambulance take out first.
The fire.
He is in the fire.
He is in the fire. Oh, okay. I'm gonna ask one more time, bro. There's three houses, bro. A wood house, an iron house, and a brick house. Which one would the ambulance take out the fire first?
The wood house.
The wood house. Oh, okay, guys. So the ambulance will take out the wood house first. Okay, next one, bro. So repeat after me, no? Yellow.
Yellow.
White.
White.
Blue.
Blue.
Black.
Black.
What color is the sky?
What color is the sky?
you know this one, no? Okay, last one, bro. Who's the president of Africa?
He isn't the president of Africa, man.
He isn't one.
Correct.
Okay, nah, easy. Easy, bit. And your Instagram, dude, where can people find you, bro?
Sergio200.
Who are you with?
City boy, the one and only Abdul Shakur.
Okay, bro. On a scale of 1 to 10, how smart do you think you are?
I can't think now, but I'm like, sorry. On a scale from 1 to 10.
1 to 10, yeah.
I'll say a 6, 7.
A 6, 7. Okay, now we're going to start lighting you, bro. First question. Spell off.
Off.
How are
you? O, double F.
Okay, now easy, no?
Yeah.
Spell ice.
Ice. I-C-E.
Easy, bro. Add them together, what you get?
Office.
Nah, easy, man. We start easy, man. Next one. Here's the next one.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
There's three houses on fire, no?
Three houses on fire.
Are we a brick house, an iron house, and a wood house?
Are we?
Which one will the ambulance take it out first? The fire.
Repeat your question.
There's three houses on fire. A brick house, a wood house, and an iron house. Which one will the ambulance take out first?
All of them.
All of them?
Yeah.
Okay, bro, said all of them. Nah, look at me. Yeah. Easy one. Last one. Where's the last one now? Let's get the last one for you. You're driving a bus, no? With two people in the bus.
Treat me like what is. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me. Love, love on me.
Two people in the bus.
Yeah.
You go to the bus stop. Yeah. You pick up three more people.
Yeah.
Go to the next bus stop. You pick up three more people. Go to the last bus stop. Two people come out. What color is your hair? What color is the bus driver's hair?
You what? Like the Nami, bro.
What do you mean Nami, bro?
I don't know who's the bus driver.
You don't know who's the bus.
Yeah.
So. Are you driving the bus and you don't know who's the bus driver?
I'm the bus driver.
Oh, he's driving the bus. He's driving the bus, he doesn't know who's the bus driver. Anyways, your IG, man, where can people find you, bro? Your IG, bro. Socials.
I'm off social media. I just preach to the young youth and give them inspiration quotes, you know.
Your foot is looking too nice, bro. Your foot is looking too nice, bro. Yo. Also, how much is the foot here, bro? Yo, I see your watch there, bro. How much is the foot, bro?
Hey, bro, I don't go with money.
You don't go with...
The cost is worth the cost.